Hi, I'm Gregory.
And I'm Josh.
And this is our ball wall. It has all the names on it from 2014. We have a 2016 wall too. It's got black. And we use this for a ball wall at recess, but every fifth grader signs it with paint, and it stays there until it gets repainted with the next fifth grader's name.
So we'll be doing it this year.
Yeah, and this is my sister's name.
So yellow.
This is my sister's friend. And I know some of these people that are on the ball. It's a fifth grade tradition, and it's really fun to do.
Yeah.
Because you have your name up there. It's just like an end of the school year thing to do. It's really fun to do, and it just represents our school very well.